This guy, we are in seminar in Novoynia. This is a very talented young guy from Indonesia.
Yeah, and I'm about to die very soon.
He asked Dagi about a technique called suplex. Now we'll demonstrate the position. And you want to say something to your friends and family? And
yeah, I love my family and I'm sorry for all my mistakes. Peace out.
Yeah, he was a nice kid, it's okay.
Damn.
No, in real time.
Yep. Ooh, ooh. Oh, so you
see?
If you want, drop this. Then jump with him.
Okay.
Like this. Look. Ooh. And you nasıl diyeyim? Tutuş.
Yeah.
Tutuş çok önemli.
Gable grip. You get a strong grip on the hip, and he used it to get under him. His knee is like a kneeing him and lift him up, and he moves back with the position.
Kafamda düz kalmıyor, burada kalıyor.
Yeah.
Burada kalmıyor.
Yeah, he doesn't keep it in the middle. He pick a side so that he doesn't fall on his neck, and knee him up and get under him and lift and put him on the ground.
How to train this without injuring our partner?
Yeah, you find a partner you don't like so much.
Okay. So that we won't feel anything.
No, I'm just joking. You need some heavy padding for this, to be able to train, and you need to train with someone who knows what he's doing. You know, don't try it between you because you can get a neck injury, it can stop you from training. But you need the right equipment and the right environment. Okay. But once you do it, you know, it can be an effective tool in a fight. You know.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Okay.
Yeah.